Thanks so much for having me, man. It was a ton of fun.
Paul, it's great having you. I think everyone loved, most people loved you. Your mom thinks you're cute.
Nice.
Yeah. Well, I'll just give you this bottle of Windex, like I promised.
Okay, great. I've been looking for some Windex.
Yeah, I know. I guess I'll just close up shop. I'll call you later.
Okay, but what did she talk? Like, you're going to pay for? Oh, the Windex, right.
Yeah.
Right. You got me.
You're the best. All right. I'll give you my mom's number later.
Okay, yeah.
I only have a landline. That's cool.
Okay.
She's okay with that.
All right, great.
I love someone who your mom also loves. I don't have Windex now. I guess I could stop cleaning the counter with Windex. totally empty theater / bar. End of a show. Sad, empty, but hopeful. Makes me want to sing my favorite song as I turn off the lights. Closing time. One last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Guys, I told you to go home.
Closing time. You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here.
2, 3, 4.
I know who I want.
That's
to
our
take
show.
Me home.
Ta-da!
Right here.
This is where Paul is. yeah, if you want to join us, we meet Tuesdays from 7 to 9 at Anderson 222. Open practices, you can just come check it out. Or if not, you can get on our email list, like us on Facebook.com, come to our shows. It's a great time. Yeah, that's it. Thanks for coming, everyone.